I've done this so often, it's just, you know, automatic. One projector actually sounds a little bit different than the other projector. So you're working with something and, you know, you learn about it. It's a part of you and it's a good friend. The sad thing is, these were probably gonna be junk because there's no more 35 millimeter film. That's gonna be the last time that those 35 millimeter projectors will run.